Start cooking by adding half of a green bell pepper,